Well, afternoon. Oh, whenever this goes out, it might not be immediately on Sunday morning, afternoon, whatever. But this is Oyakata Japanese Chicken Teriyaki. See, that sauce goes in there, and then apparently it's supposed to all mix in with this fucking stuff. Yeah, you basically put money in, put hot water in, boil for 3 fucking minutes, leave it for 3 minutes with this fucking lid on, with the holes that you fucking drain the water out of, and then you put that fucking sauce on, and you mix a fucker. Right, here we go then. Oyakata Japanese Chicken Teriyaki. Supposedly, anyway. Interesting taste, not very strong. Seven out of ten. That's what I'll give it. Not the best flavour. Nice, but eatable, but that's about it. Don't forget to subscribe.